Hello, welcome back. Let's play some more. I think we're getting close to the end. So this time, let's take on Kor. Kor blimey. Kor is home to many large tribes of orcs. If you conquer this province, you may lead the orcs in future battles. Let's do it. General Belton, okay, Paladin, our standard build order, and I have four opponents again, oh boy. This is going to take at least an hour. Want to see it. So we have orcs led by a warrior, orcs led by a necromancer, orcs led by Gorgon, and ogres led by a Templar. None of them are allied. You know, so far there has been only one map.
Stand your ground.
But I had to fight allied enemies. That was Drag Doom, the dwarven map.
Stand your ground.
Oh, nice! That's very good. Very, very good. Jaw Taker, Jaw Killer. What kind of a name is that? Jaw Killer. Well, I guess that could be a porn pseudonym, screen name. Okay, let's take care of this town. Oh, that's a big one. I don't think I'll be able to take it.
I fear nothing. My blade is sharp.
Watch the skies.
Death Biter.
Watch the skies.
That's... I can't take it. I mean, I can, but I do not want to take any losses. The Jaw Taker is winning. Sure, why not?
Yes, sir. Showed him good, I did.
My blade is shot!
Seek to impale him, sir!
Got him. Endurance. Let's at least see who's in there. You know, I actually want to take it. Let's hope for better RNG this time. Not a single terror. Oh, okay, there's one. Here. Eventually, death gaze will proc until die. Or not?
Watch this.
It did.
Watch the sky.
Skeleton riders. I can live without them. I'll send all the chaff to take Ashton. Let's see what's in there. Dragons. I mean, orcs. I have dragons. And I have RNG on my side. Sorry, I'm readjusting my chair. And not anymore. Damn it. What's the reward? Gold. I don't care about gold.
Stand your ground. Your ground.
Can you take this down? I don't think so now. Yeah, that was pretty bad. Maybe I should have sent the demons first. Let's try that.
I will feast upon your souls.
All right. You know, you can actually fly over water. Oh, it's heavily populated. Gonna take two towns at once. Ah, come on. You can do it. I believe in you. Alrighty.
Watch the skies.
Can you vacate the building? He's the current leader. No, he did not vacate the place. Let's see who are the defenders. Maybe I can kill him. No, I don't think so. I'll destroy the city out of spite. Oh, that's probably fine. can replace him as a paladin. No, let's stay nearby. There's a yellow town here, which implies that he might get attacked. So I can vulture. He's moving out troops. Oh, that's his dragon. That's not my dragon. Let's see who you have over there. Ooh. That's rough. You know, maybe I can take it. Let's try it once again. Oh, come on. I got it. However, let's escape. They're all black cities. Three pieces of a treasure map will show the way to wealth of jewels and gems. Seek the first piece. It's over there. Let's take a look at it. Rawr.
Indeed.
What a bunch of wusses.
Prepare.
Helm of speed. Where is it? There it is. Thank you. I see an orange something. I'll wait for the cannon.
Watch the skies.
Assassins. The third piece is over there. Let's go there then. Right. There's another town here.
Watch the skies.
Wire more. There's another quest shrine here. Can I take it? Oh, damn. I can take it.
You did.
Where is the dungeon? I'll just raise it.
Watch the skies.
Who's there? Some garbage.
What now?
In the dark.
Map is complete. Oh, it's very far away. This is our Orc Slayer. Huh. Orc Slayer is a very appropriate ability here. I forgot to move out. I'm stupid. I should pay more attention. Let's see what's in there. Goblins. Helm of Night. Oh, so this is impassable. That's an interesting layout. Feels like somebody messed up. Hello, 18 siege engine. I'm gonna mess you up.
Watch the skies. Stand your ground.
Oh, that's an orange capital. Surrounded by red cities. Where is my golem stack? There it is. Guess I should kill the orange player then. Oh, I also should cast endurance to move at blazing speeds. Let's see. Curse and terror. Oh boy. This is not going to be fun. Or maybe it will. Who knows? I should not assume. That was easy.
Destruction.
Damn it. Oh wow.
Stand your ground.
It's a hero with fear. Block the path.
Destruction.
You. Let's check out who's over there. Experience. A lot of experience. I hope the capital is somewhere over there. No, it's not a capital.
Thank you.
Yes, you can't pass. And this is not the capital.
Stand your ground.
That's the bridge.
Watch the skies.
Oh.
What?
There's the yellow capital. Level 17 trend.
On my way.
I think somebody, a people with stuttering, named this city. Something? I'm not trying to mock people with stuttering, just in case you get offended. It's something you cannot do anything about. Wow.
Underway. Lay down your arms.
That wasn't worth it.
Your spirit, dragons, beware! Your spirit, poison!
Ready to burn!
Wait, I killed the warlord. Do I even need to take the town? I don't think I do. So let's travel back north. Oh well, it was inevitable. There it is. Oh, it's goblin. destruction. I'm almost there. Almost there. Also, apparently I have no gold. My upkeep is too high. Next turn, you're going down. Now, actually, let's see, do I have to capture the capital? I do have to capture the capital, even if the warlord is dead. I see. Build a temple of war. Oh, we get access to two new provinces, Northern Kor and Barad-dûmir. Okay, next time let's take on the Dragon Realm and advance the story. So see you later.